Okay, it's Dave here. Today, me and my assistant are replacing this toilet here, which is made in 1979. So I pretty well got all the screws off of it here and stuff, and the caulking cut around the floor, got the lines disconnected. Water coming out of the cupboard here. But anyways, now I just got to lift this toilet and put down a new wax seal and put the new one back in. And of course, here's my helper. She's manning the plunger. We had to plunge this thing to get the water down. And anyways, so I'll show you after it's all installed and in place. Okay, I got the toilet pulled. And now what I had to do is remove the wax seal that's around the top of the flange here. And the best way to do that is with a plastic bag. That's not poo, that's beeswax. And anyways, oh, somebody just flushed the crap down. Oh, nice. Did you see those turds floating by? Anyways, so we got that off. Now we just got to put the new toilet back on. Okay, so we got this all installed, and one thing you got to do is make sure you remove the rubber band around the flapper down there. And we got the new flex line hooked in here to the plumbing, and the valve in the back of this cupboard here, and she don't seem to be leaking, I don't think. I'll have to check it in an hour or so. Anyways, got the toilet all mounted back down, got the seat on, thanks to the help of my assistant. And we got her filled up with water, so we'll go for the old flush test here. And we'll just see, does it work? Oh, look at that. First flush and she was empty. I mean, like, no turds in it, so. I guess the next load, the next task will be to maybe deposit something into the bowl here. And do you have to go?
No.
No? Well, I might have to choke one out or something. Drop one little turtle in there and see if we can get her to flush. Anyways, I want to thank my assistant over here. Give her a hand for helping Dad out doing this. And so we're done. We just got to put the lid on her, honey. You want to put the lid on? Just carefully set her in place there. Put the seat down. And hey, look at that. That's one beautiful looking toilet, I would say. Okay, thanks for watching.